What's up, everyone? This is Christian Duke from StrengthAddicts.com here at Louisville Athletic Center, Dixie Highway. We are here for the Kentucky Derby Festival Championships Free Posing Clinic, and I'm here with Erica Spillman. Erica, how are you today?
Great. How are you?
Fantastic. Now, you have a very interesting story. You've competed in over a half a dozen competitions, NPC?
Yes, absolutely.
But you're also second runner-up in the Miss Kentucky USA, correct?
Miss Kentucky United States, right. That was last month.
So talk to us about that. Is it like a pageant? What is that exactly?
It is a pageant. It was a state pageant. It's you get together and there is a swimsuit portion, evening gown, interview, on stage question. It's a pretty big deal. Mm-hmm.
That's amazing. And how did you discover all of that?
Well, I actually started out in the bodybuilding world. And then after I had my second child, I wanted to try something new. And it just was an opportunity that presented itself. So I went for it. Why not?
That's fantastic. And, you know, Monica was telling me you post a lot of uplifting things on social media. Talk to us a little bit about that, because, you know, social media is really powerful. And sometimes people use it for, like, all the wrong reasons. You know, they'll post pictures of, like, an avatar of a dog or something, or some random thing. But you actually, like, you know, I think you put some time into what you post. And it really inspires people.
Absolutely. It's such an important tool that you can, again, use for good or evil, if you will. But I own a marketing agency, and there's such an importance in being that positive thing in the world, you know, making a difference. And I think it's so important to do that and take the time to do that. And if you're wanting to be negative, don't put it out there. Don't put it on social media. That's not the place for it. Stay positive.
Now, you live in
Glasgow, Kentucky.
And how far away is that from here?
It's like an hour and a half.
So it's a Saturday night. A lot of people on a Saturday night are thinking about, I don't know, going to Dave and Buster's or like hanging out. So why did you come to this posing clinic?
Because if I set a goal, if I get something in my mind, like I want to do it to the best of my ability. And this is a free clinic that you get to work with people that know exactly what they're doing. So take advantage of that. Every opportunity that you can, if you're going to do something, do it to the best of your ability, or don't do it at all.
And you have a great physique. I mean, you know, you're just a few weeks away from the show. You look great. But as you know, you're welcome. But as you know, the new rule is the top two as opposed to the top five. So I think posing is one of those things that, you know, leave no stone unturned, but especially posing.
Absolutely. I mean, and it's like they say, you can work so hard and it comes down to this one moment. And if you don't know how to show off that physique, you could have the best body on the stage, but you're not presenting it in the right way. So do yourself a favor and take advantage of these kind of things.
Absolutely. And finally, where can friends and fans go to stay up to date with you on social media?
It's Visibly You by Erica.
Okay, great. So for Erica Spillman, Christian Duke, StrengthAddicts.com.